right. I am now an Italian citizen, everybody. I just had my passport, and this is real. No effing fooling. I don't even know what to say. Okay, so the appointment went really, really well. It was fairly smooth. Yep. Hey, how you doing, person in the background? I see you too. So, we had an appointment at 10:30. They only have one passport consul at the consulate, so I just had to wait a little bit for that person to be available. No big deal. Now, I had one hiccup with this appointment. You are supposed to be registered fully in the AIRE, the A-I-R-E, the Italian registry for citizens living abroad. You're supposed to be fully registered in that and bring out a printout from the website showing your current address. Now, I was getting an error because I am not fully registered in the AIRE yet. I printed out the error message that I had and I brought it with me, and I made sure that that was the first thing I asked. Hey, by the way, I have an issue here. I am not fully registered in the AIRE. It was not a problem. They took everything, they took all my stuff, and clearly I ended up with a passport. So it didn't end up being too big a deal, but it was something that I made sure to make them aware of right away. So, otherwise, you know, they took my money, they fingerprinted me, they took my photos, I asked to speak in English. I did not get reamed out for not speaking Italian. What was really funny is the very first guy that I spoke to, the passport consul, she had some emergency come up and that's why I had to wait. So the initial gentleman that was explaining to me what the problem was, I asked him about my AIRE registration and asked if that would be a problem. And he told me that I would probably get the requisite chewing out because of it, but then they would probably accept it and it would be fine. Which I thought was really funny that they're acknowledging that they're going to chew me out anyway. Welcome to Italia! So thank you everybody for joining me on this journey. This is the end of a 3-year sojourn for citizenship, and here I am. I don't even know what to say. I'm so beside myself. This is so fantastic. So thank you for watching. I hope this series was helpful to you. I know that some of the video production leaves a bit to be desired, but you know, I hope the information and the content was worth it. I will see you guys in Italy. Ciao!